this pathetic planet from the face of the galaxy.
The Force fights with me.
Get on those gun turrets.
Forces pull back.
It is too late to retreat, Admiral. There is no escape for us.
You are strong, child, but I will break you.
I'll never fall to the dark side.
Thank you.
We'll be right back. We've been ambushed by a Sith battle fleet. The Endar Spire is under attack. Hurry up, we don't have much time. Did you fall out of your bunk and hit your head? The Endar Spire is the ship we're stationed on. This ship. You probably don't even know who I am, do you? I'm Trask Ulgo, ensign with the Republic Fleet. I'm your bunkmate here on the Endar Spire. We work opposite shifts. I guess that's why you haven't seen me before. Now hurry up! We have to find Bastila. We have to make sure she makes it off the ship alive. You swore an oath to protect Bastila when you signed up with this mission, just like everyone else in the crew. Now it's time to make good on that oath. I know she may not have an official rank in the fleet, but she's the one in charge of this mission, and it's our duty to protect her. I've heard all about your reputation. Elite combat training, tops in your class. It's no wonder you were handpicked for this mission. Word is, the officers haven't seen a recruit with your kind of potential in 20 years. But all that potential doesn't mean a thing if you can't deliver when it counts. We're soldiers. We're trained for combat. Bastila is going to need men and women like us at her side during this attack. So hurry up and grab your gear. You need to suit up so we can get out of here. Use the right thumbstick to control the camera and the left thumbstick to move towards your footlocker. Press the A button to open your locker once it is targeted, or you can pull the left and right triggers to cycle between targets until the footlocker is highlighted. Then press the A button to open it. Use the right thumbstick to control the camera and the left thumbstick to move towards your footlocker. Press the A button to open your locker once it is targeted, or you can pull the left and right triggers to cycle between targets until the footlocker is highlighted. Then press the A button to open it. Come on, we have to hurry. The Sith might already be boarding the ship to try and capture Bastila. Put your equipment on so we can get out of here. Use the equip screen to equip the armor and weapons from your inventory. You can access this by pressing the start button on your control. Use the directional pad to cycle through your inventory slots. Press the A button to select an inventory slot. Okay, let's move out. We should stick together. You'll have more success with a party than on your own. Because of the attack, this room is in lockdown. But don't worry, I've got the override codes. You'll have to use me to unlock the door. You always control the leader of the party. You can switch who is the party leader by pressing the black button. Press the black button now to switch me. Now that the door is open, you better take the lead again.
What?
This is Carthel Nassi. The Sith are threatening to overrun our position. We can't hold out long against their firepower. All hands to the bridge!
That was Karth contacting us on our portable communicators. He's one of the Republic's best pilots. He's seen more combat than the rest of the Endar Spire's crew put together. If he says things are bad, you better believe it. We have to get to the bridge to help defend Bastila. There's a map of the Endar Spire and a copy of Karth's message in your electronic journal, just in case we get separated. You can access your journal, map, and other important menus by pressing. You can then pull the left. That door's locked, and I don't have the codes to open. You'll have to use your security skill on it if we want to get past. Target the door using the thumbsticks or the triggers. When the targeting circle is focused on the directional pad to cycle through the action until security is highlighted, then press the A button. Remember, the security icon only appears if you're controlling a character with the security skill.
What? Sure.
These Sith must be the advanced boarding party for the Republic!
Yes.
Feeling that won't be our last battle with the Sith. Good thing we have med packs to heal our wounds. It might be a good idea to use one now before our next battle. To use an item like a med pack, or to use a feat, skill, or force power, you'll need to know how to use your action menu. In the lower left of the screen, you'll see a list of icons. This is your action menu. You can cycle left and right through these icons at any time using the directional pad. The icons in your action menu will change depending on whether your targeting circle is on a door, first, use the black button to take control of the injured character. Use the directional pad to cycle left or right to the icons of the action menu until you see MedPack in the information box. Notice the flashing up and down arrows on this icon. This means you have more than one available option for this icon. You must choose between a MedPack and an advanced MedPack. Use the directional pad to scroll up or down to switch between your MedPack and your advanced MedPack. press the A button to use the selected item on the character you currently control. We have to get to the bridge.
Yes?
All we do is get in the way. That was one of the Jedi accompanying Bastila. Damn, they could have used her help. Just beyond that door, you better equip your melee weapon. There isn't much room on the bridge, and it's suicide to use a blaster in close quarters. I should equip a melee weapon, too. Either that, or I'll have to stay back and use my blaster. Your melee weapon is made using a Cortosis weave. It's strong enough to stand up against anything, even a lightsaber. Bastila is not here on the bridge. They must have retreated to the escape pods. We better head that way, too. The Sith want Bastila alive, but once she's off the ship, there's nothing stopping them from blasting the Endar Spire into galactic dust. Press the start button to bring up your menus, then pull the triggers to cycle through the screens until you reach the character record page. Then... Try to hold him off. You get to the escape pods. Go!
This is Carth Onassi on your personal communicator. I'm tracking your position through the Endar Spire's life support systems. Bastila's escape pod is away. You're the last surviving crew member on the Endar Spire. Now, I can't wait for you much longer. You have to get to the escape pods. This is Carth Onassi. Bastila's escape.
Be careful. There's a whole squad of Sith troopers on the other side of that door.
you need to find some way to thin their numbers. You could reprogram the damaged assault droid to help you, if you have enough repair parts. Or you could use computer spikes to slice into the terminal and use the Endar Spire's security systems against the Sith.
You've made it just in time. There's only one active escape pod left. Come on, we can hide out on the planet below. I'm a soldier with the Republic, like you. We're the last two crew members left of the Endar Spire. Bastila's escape pod's already gone, so there's no reason for us to stick around here and get shot by the Sith. Now, come on! There'll be time for questions later.
Good to see you up instead of thrashing about in your sleep. You must have been having one hell of a nightmare. I was wondering if you were ever gonna wake up.
I'm Karth, one of the Republic soldiers from the Endar Spire. I was with you on the escape pod, do you remember? We've been slipping in and out of consciousness for a couple of days now, so I imagine you're pretty confused about things. Try not to worry, we're safe. At least for the moment. We're in an abandoned apartment on the planet of Terrace. We were banged up pretty bad when our escape pod crashed, but luckily I wasn't seriously hurt. I was able to drag you away from our crash site in all the confusion, and I stumbled into this abandoned apartment. By the time the Sith arrived on the scene, we were long gone.
Terrace is under Sith control. Their fleet is orbiting the planet, they've declared martial law, and they've imposed a planet-wide quarantine. I've been in worse spots. I saw on your service records that you understand a remarkable number of alien languages. That's pretty rare in a raw recruit. But it should come in handy while we're stranded on a foreign world. There is no way the Republic will be able to get anyone through the Sith blockade to help us. If we're gonna find Bastila and get off this planet, we can't rely on anybody but ourselves. That smack to your head did more damage than I thought. Bastila's a Jedi. She was with the strike team that killed Darth Revan, Malak's Sith master. Bastila's the key to the whole Republic war effort. The Sith must have found out that she was on the Ender Spire and set an ambush for us in this system. I believe Bastila was on one of the escape pods that crashed down here on Terrace. For the sake of the Republic war effort, we have to try and find her. I don't, but Bastila's young, and she has a powerful command of the Force. We survived the crash landing, so I'm willing to bet that she may have too. Besides, what's the alternative? I mean, if she's dead, then no one can stop Malak and his Sith from wiping out the Republic, and I'd rather operate on the assumption that she survived. Bastila's gonna need our help. Many of Darth Malak's followers have mastered the dark side of the Force, and the Sith have already killed more than their share of Jedi in this war. I doubt anyone's specifically looking for us anymore. We're not that important. But if we're careful, we can move about the planet without attracting notice, a luxury Bastila won't have. She's gonna have half the Sith fleet looking for her. They know how vital she is to the war effort. Bastila's no ordinary Jedi. She has a rare gift the Jedi call battle meditation. Bastila's power can influence entire armies.
Use the directional pad to cycle through the action until security is highlighted. Then press the A button. Remember, the security icon only appears if you're controlling a character with the security skill.
What? Sure.
These Sith must be the advance boarding party for the Republic!
Yes?
I've got a feeling that won't be our last battle with the Sith. Good thing we have med packs to heal our wounds. It might be a good idea to use one now before our next battle. To use an item like a med pack, or to use a feat, skill, or force power, you'll need to know how to use your action menu. In the lower left of the screen, you'll see a list of icons. This is your action menu. You can cycle left and right through these icons at any time using the directional pad. The icons in your action menu will change depending on whether your targeting circle is on a door, first, use the black button to take control of the injured character. Use the directional pad to cycle left or right to the icons of the action menu until you see MedPack in the information box. Notice the flashing up and down arrows on this icon. This means you have more than one available option for this icon. You must choose between a MedPack and an advanced MedPack. Use the directional pad to scroll up or down to switch between your MedPack and your advanced MedPack. Press the A button to use the selected item on the character you currently control. We have to get to the bridge.
Yeah.
Yes?
That was one of the Jedi accompanying Bastila. Damn, we could have used her help. Better equip your melee weapon. There isn't much room on the bridge, and it's suicide to use a blaster in close quarters. I should equip a melee weapon, too. Either that, or I'll have to stay back and use my blaster. Your melee weapon is made using a Cortosis weave. It's strong enough to stand up against anything, even a lightsaber.
Didn't work.
Bastila is not here on the bridge. They must have retreated to the escape pods. We better head that way, too. The Sith want Bastila alive, but once she's off the ship, there's nothing stopping them from blasting the Endar Spire into galactic dust. Press the start button to bring up your menus, then pull the triggers to cycle through the screens until you reach the character record page. Then... Try to hold him off. You get to the escape pods. Go!
Lose their will to fight. And often that's all it takes to tip the balance in a battle. But there are limits to what she can do. From what I understand of her ability, it requires great concentration and focus to maintain her battle meditation. The attack on the Endar Spire happened so fast, she probably never even had a chance to use her power. I'm guessing she barely got out alive. And now she's trapped here just as we are. The whole planet is under quarantine. No ships can land or take off. So, if Bastila's gonna escape Terras, she's gonna need our help. And we'll probably need hers. While you were out, I did some scouting around. There are reports of a couple escape pods crashing down into the Undercity. It's probably a good place to start. But the Undercity's a dangerous place. We don't want to go there unprepared, and it won't do Bastila any good if we go and get ourselves killed. I'll tell you whatever I can, though I don't know how much help it'll be. Everything I know about Malak is pretty much common knowledge. He escaped the trap that killed Darth Revan, his Sith master. With Revan's death, Malak became the new Dark Lord. It's obvious that Malak's a ruthless tyrant who'll crush anyone who stands in his way, just like Revan was. Experience has shown that the Sith won't stop until the Republic lies in ruins. Malak and his Sith don't respect anything except raw, brutal power. It's hard to imagine how someone who used to be a Jedi could become such a monster. I'll tell you whatever I can, though I don't know how much help it'll be. Taras was once a magnificent planet-wide metropolis of towering skyscrapers, but that was a long time ago. The upper city where the rich citizens live is still pretty safe. If it wasn't for the Sith occupation and the planet-wide quarantine, it might not even be a bad place to live. But farther down, things have degenerated. The lower city is nothing but a slum overrun by swoop bike gangs, waging a never-ending war for control. And the undercity is... well, it's even worse. The lowest level of Terras is a wasteland overrun by rat ghouls, mindless, diseased mutants that attack on sight. I've already entered all this info into your datapad journal. I understand why you want to know more about me. I kind of get the feeling we'll be spending a lot of time together over the next while. But this isn't really the best time for long introductions. We should stay focused on the task at hand. There'll be a time for that later. Good idea. We can use this abandoned apartment as a base. We can probably get some equipment and supplies here in the upper city. Just remember to keep a low profile. I've heard some grim stories about the Dark Jedi interrogation techniques. They say the Force can do terrible things to a mind. It can wipe away your memories and destroy your very identity. But I figure if we don't do anything stupid, we should be okay. I mean, after all, they're looking for Bastila, not a couple of grunts like us. All right, soldier, let's move out.
Thank you.